Welcome back, students. Let us study about the how to write a decimal form. If your number is in fractional or in the quadrant form, how to convert the ordinary decimal form? Decimal number के कैसे convert करेंगे? अगर आपके पास इस तरह की pattern है, तो आप decimal number के कैसे इसे short करेंगे? So first here, this part here is called whole number. I have already explained it. This is left side part is called whole number and this one is called decimal number. So first of all, focus here. This one 330. So value of 3 is 30. At the place the 3, so the value of 3 is 30 plus this 1. Together will make 34. Clear this one? And 7 upon 10. We will write 0.7. Clear this one? Plus 8. The value of 8 is 800, na? So this one we put here point and then put 0.8. Means just after decimal.
Multiply